Hi, I'm Goofy Gryffindor, and this is my review of this Harry Potter special edition box set of books, and from the Library of Hogwarts books box set as well. I'll start with the box set. It's all a lovely cloth-bound box, and so are the books. Gold gilt lettering on each of the books. And also the side and back of the box. A look at the book, Philosopher's Stone. We also have gold gilt pages and a bookmark in each. Chamber of Secrets. Prisoner of Azkaban. Goblet of Fire, Order of the Phoenix, The Half-Blood Prince. This is also a first edition. The Deathly Hallows. First edition as well. Now on to the from the Library of Hogwarts. This is the American edition, hardback. The box isn't that good, it's just cardboard, but keeps the books in there, so the main thing. Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. And Quidditch Through the Ages. Both of these books also have little drawings by J.K. Rowling in them. Okay, I hope you enjoyed my review, and if you have any questions, please leave a comment.